So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eye's pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eye's always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole, too. One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. It made it real slow and painful.
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on.
Cool. Here we are.
Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about. Hey, you think you can fight? I bet you throw
you
a
like
punch.
That?
Come on, Duke. Don't go easy on him.
How about that?
What do you guys think? Sucks, right?
That all you got?
You think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens when shit gets real.
Alright, I'm gonna beat you and you're gonna take me.
States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country, but the hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah, once she started.
Oh, man! And it was dog eyes they got her into?
Yep. Fuck the dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, wait! Boss, but when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Come in! See what I got!
Hey, man! Hey, come take a look!
Guy
Lan?
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, sexy man. You want new clothes? Why don't
hey, little brother. You work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem. Need anything? Just come ask.
Hey, you want to look fresh, man?
You want to do that?
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify. What? You want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid of you guys.
Be a tough guy.
I will pay.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money. Dog Eyes won't be happy.
We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. We're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory.
Oh,
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's picking up that old man. That ain't gonna fly in our turf.
Hello? Who's on?
You don't fuck with anyone under our protection.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug addict.
For a small fee, Winston makes sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Hey, you want a new shirt? You look like you could use a four bomb.
Sorry.
Good, Peya.
No, you're one of us. You got an image to maintain. Only the best brands.
Look-alike, right? Thanks! Shop often!
Get back to Winston!
Wow!
That was awesome, man!
Wow!